So let's say you get a little USB drive and you want to use it with your Mac. When you plug it in, you may find that it's not formatted for Mac. It's formatted for Windows, of course, because most computers out there are Windows machines. But you want to format it for a Mac. It's easy to do. You just have to use the Disk Utility app that you already have on your Mac. Now I've inserted the drive into my Mac into the USB port. I'm going to run Disk Utility here and it will come up as one of the drives on the left. There it is. It's the 16 gigabyte external physical disk drive there. And I can see it's got one partition on it called No Name, and sure enough it's an MS-DOS partition. So what I want to do is I want to format this whole drive as a Mac drive. So I don't want to select just the volume, just that one partition. I want to select the entire thing. Then I want to hit Erase. I'll give it a better name. Maybe I'll use my name there so it can be identified if I lose it in a computer lab or at school or something. And I'll choose the format. I want macOS Extended Journaled. That's your standard Mac format. Now I get to pick a scheme. So this is kind of the low level formatting of the drive here. And what I want to choose is either Master Boot Record or GUID. GUID is the standard for Macs now. So that's what I'll choose right here. And then I'll hit Erase. And I'll erase the drive and create this one volume, this one partition on it called My Drive. And then I'll be able to use it on my Macs. Now I should note that MS-DOS isn't that bad of a format, especially if you want to be able to use this drive between both Mac and Windows machines, because your Mac can understand MS-DOS format just fine, but Windows won't be able to understand Mac. So only format the drive as Mac only if you're only going to use it on your Macs. So you can see here it's done and I've got My Drive and that's now formatted macOS Extended.